Are you gonna get revenge on me? Are you?
Bye.
Your wife. Bye.
Okay. Crewmate. Hmm. So, ooh, it says map, alright. So, I have my own plans. What's this? Use. Right here. Okay. So, it's a bit different because I have to be quiet. I have my own ideas for this session where I'm just gonna do the weirdest shit. I don't know what to start off with. And this is very important for me to remember. That, you're staying in the middle. Very, very important. Oh my gosh, I'm already scared. Which is... Okay, I just want to say before everyone starts, Mulfaret and myself were right there, and I think we were both like, who's gonna press the button? Because both of us are sus of each other right now.
Oh no.
Because Mofret's reaction is always, oh no, oh no, oh no, and then she presses the button. So she takes a little bit to realize.
Yeah, I struggle to find the buttons.
It's all
good. So was it on the other side of Airlock?
What?
Where was it?
It was just right before
end
of Airlock.
At the end of the Airlock.
So in the Airlock.
Yeah.
Okay.
And,
would that be heading to, like, Reactor and all that? I'm just trying to figure that out.
Yeah, in that hallway.
Okay.
And I want to say both right is clear because we walked up to the body together.
Mm.
Yeah, also, I saw you in the medical thing just, like, you very much looked like you were doing a task.
Yes, I was.
Got it. All right. So, Aaron? Sorry?
Yeah, I was going to say, Byra's beelined for cafeteria and stopped to do a task there. Mm. I had to get the watering can out of storage.
Yep, I did see you. Yeah, we both were together
right,
for that.
Let's wipe.
Mofar, where the hell were you?
I was in admin. I ran off in front of all of you guys.
Yeah, I definitely saw Mofar in the...
Okay, so you can vent from admin directly to reactor and could have killed someone.
You know how to vent.
Which you do, since you knew to run straight to admin.
I didn't, though. I just ran towards my tasks.
How do you even know where your tasks are?
My wife has no idea where she is.
Sorry, what was that, Aaron?
My wife says she doesn't know where she was.
What? Oh, is it a new map for her?
She's not used to this map.
That's what I figured, yeah. That's why I wanted to come back here, too. Remember how this place works.
You have to tell me when the voting's almost up.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Apologies. I'm gonna get back into the habit.
Okay. the thing is, I haven't decided what my thing is going to be for this round. Get all you motherfuckers. Damn it! Ah, fuck you. I'm over. Well, for red. Mofer, stop scaring me like that.
I'm sorry. Well, I forgot which one you were. Alright, well, it's wife. I've already told you guys this.
Alright.
Excuse me, did you report a body?
I didn't even see their body.
Hmm? Anyway, that is the sexiest murderer that I've ever seen walk away from a body.
Excuse me, what?
Because it's wife.
Oh. It's my wife.
Well, that was a fast round.
Wow, if we all just listened to me last time...
No, because you talk with a lot of swagger and sound super suspicious when you do.
Aaron, why the fuck would you say that about my murder? What's wrong with you?
I mean, it's
mass
a terrible thing that
she
did.
Solution.
Oh my fucking god, no.
You killed Espresso.
You.
But yeah, Aaron actually saw wife, like, kill me, and as she was trying to vent away, Aaron comes into the room.
For so I'm just shame! Like, I didn't know that was you!
It's okay, it
In the
happened.
Middle of Simon Says, when my body was called, and I would say, please don't find my body, please don't find my body, please don't find my body.
Yeah, I was doing wiring, and I'm like, well, crap, now I have to start that over again.
Oh god, no.
I think one imposter for now is fine. I think two would make the game go way too fast.
Two with seven is very unbalanced.
I completely forgot we were doing seven. That's why. I thought we had eight again. I'm like, what the hell?
If we have eight, then we bump it up to two and we decrease the number of casts.
We're waiting on the loose for eight.
That's why I keep thinking we had eight for some strange reason. Did we want to up the discussion / voting time, which doesn't really matter, but whatever at the same time?
I might not talk that much just because, you know, I gotta. Okay, wife is clear. Okay. I trust wife completely because I know she's safe. Is Melissa dead? I've not seen her in a while. Okay, right off the bat.
Yeah, I just saw
that
Melissa
was Mofer who walked away from a body.
No, what? I just saw you kill him.
No. No.
Yeah.
I was coming out of doing my upload, and then I went up to Oxygen because I was trying to look for Dark because he was around me for a while. And then I come down, I see Mofer and Byers in admin, and then Byers gets chopped in half.
Okay.
Yeah, I was in admin doing the button clicking thing where you got to type the
number. You were doing the murder.
I was not doing the murder.
You were doing the murder.
Okay. I want to say.
All right, well, we'll see who everybody thinks is the murderer.
Adam, would you like to speak?
I can safely confirm, wife. I saw her do that scan thing, and whenever you do the scan thing, you always are in the middle, and I saw it go up and down. She's completely safe.
So, Annan had me alone for a long time right at the beginning.
We were hanging out for a good long while that either of us could have killed each other.
Yeah, so, Mofer apparently made an enemy of my wife last round.
And then they committed murder.
Yeah. I mean, that's... Well, Byers will get mad if I say that secondary. So, the murder part is definitely the worst part about all of this, and,
But that's like a little add-on to the punishment. Mofer, you have 5 seconds to vote for yourself.
Sad.
Damn.
You just called my death an atom? What's wrong with you?
Oh, yeah.
You call your death an atom?
No. Add-on. Add-on.
Yeah, I thought I muted it, too.
Yeah, your death was DLC.
It really was, honestly.
Right. I was actually expecting to be imposter this round, not gonna lie. Although the game doesn't like giving me imposter, which is also interesting because sometimes I can't stomach it. Hello, friends. Okay. I have plans on. Oh my goodness. I'm watching you, Melissa.
Thought that might happen.
Mofa, you forgot to mute again!
Where the dick's the button? Okay, I'm gonna throw it out there. I'm sorry, I'm suspicious of Melissa. I saw her with the task where you scan yourself. I didn't see the effect at all.
It's not supposed to show the effect. We have visual tasks off.
Okay.
I think it only shows for wife because they're mobile.
Wife.
Ah, okay.
Where'd you find the body?
It was in the fumigation room, whatever that thing is called.
Decontamination.
Decontamination.
And I have a second question for wife. Last round, did you see me scan? The visual of me scanning.
Round?
Yeah, the last round. But like you and I were in the med bay together, and I saw you scan. Did you see me scan?
I think so.
Did you see the visuals or no? That I want to ask that for a reason.
You have the green thing that went up.
Yeah, and down. I had the green thing that went up and down.
Then Adam is right. Melissa did not scan. I stood with Adam. Melissa did not get the scan.
Yep.
Melissa did not get the visual, even though I have it off. Actually,
it's mobile only. I guess it's Something.
Well,
off.
Unless I can not, see things because
yeah,
I'm on
my wife is the exception.
It's basically wife is the exception. So we can see what? Her scan, and she can see everyone else do visual tasks, but if anyone else is doing them, we can't.
Adam, did you see me scan? No, you weren't anything. With me. No, last round, I'm sorry. I don't know.
Because I legit queued after dark. Because I was watching dark, and I didn't see his visual, but I had to wait for him to finish.
Oh, for also 10, 13 seconds. So, literally that information, right? I get you, Adam, but damn.
Alright, I thought that was a big brain play. That's where don't I was worry. Doing. I was trying
because
to find
no,
the stupid
I saw visuals,
thing.
Too. I know I have them off, but that's why I'm confused. Like, I should be not, but I did not see Melissa scan. I did not. So, that's why I'm also confused myself. I know I have it off, but I'm gonna check again when we do the next round.
Yeah.
Okay. Again with the pew-pews. This is the balcony. I think it's dark. Because he did this way too fast. I'm going to follow him.
Alright.
Ah, she's dead!
Huh? So, Mofaret, that's one-way glass in the reactor, by the way.
So, I want to say, I watched Dark do that laser thing in the balcony. He left way too quickly.
Because I had stored asteroids from before the body was called. Like, it started me at 15 out of 20.
So, but Aaron, you saying you saw Mofaret kill?
I saw Mofaret through the one-way glass in reactor kill Annan.
Wait. I had my suspicion of Melissa. That is unfortunate. But to be fair, I am with Mofra. We kept crashing into like walls and doors. Man, fuck this map. I'm trying to relearn it, but man, fuck this map.
Stop drinking so much.
I'm not. It's the problem. I actually forgot to get back up to go get my drink from the fridge.
So it's a personal problem.
Yeah, it's a personal problem.
I realize all of my big brain plays are based on tasks.
Yeah. So, Byrus, while we're here, unless Mofred ends up voting.
Yeah.
You can specifically see my wife's test.
Okay. So then she should be able to see everyone's, but I can see her. Well, yeah, I only got concerned because I actually put myself out of the beta, because remember the beta was an issue too. I put myself on beta mode now. I'm like regular
game
mode.
I don't think that's the case, but...
That's so weird.
Yeah, man. I don't know.
I mean, we saw it in the previous round.
The only person I can really ask is Lulu, but whatever.
Yeah, there we go.
Because I don't know if Lulu plays anyone on mobile that they can still see visual tasks. Speaking of which, let me go check that shit out. Let's see.
These are some fast-ass games.
Okay.
Maybe it wouldn't have been so fast if I didn't realize.
If Dirk wasn't stalking behind the corner.
That's exactly who I was. I'm like, oh, well, Annan's doing the crystal that I just got done doing. Uh-huh. I'm going to keep an eye on Annan because I trust her and I don't want her to die. And then
I'm gonna turn down
third impostering on task.
I only have one task. Are you enjoying this ASMR with my microphone right next to my keyboard? It's probably very loud, Ryan. I'm sorry. Live. I'm gonna go up here. Hi, Melissa. I'm not sure if I'm interested in being an imposter this round. It'd be dope. So, Mofra, I can see my body. Mofra, I found my body.
I'm trying to get it.
What was the body?
It's in the, I think, the plant storage area.
Up north, got it.
Okay. Yeah.
I was headed up to deal with my task of watering the plants, and I came across a dead body.
Wait. In the green room, is there that leaf, the throwing leaves out into the space task?
Yeah.
I always forget this. Okay.
Yeah. So there's a keypad to stop, like, the oxygen depletion for sabotage. And then there's, right next to it, I think it's the leaf throwing out one.
Okay. I'm just trying to remember that one, because I was like, there's only, like, I couldn't remember that.
Because there's that, I think, like,
the water
electrical.
Plant. Yeah. No, it's mainly that one. I'm really mainly talking about the leaf one. So the only people I really saw going north at some point was Melissa at the beginning, because I went to admin, but I went back down to cafeteria. I just saw Mo from cafeteria. Don't know if he went up. Those are the two people
I was going cafeteria because I was struggling to figure out.
35 seconds.
I saw Mo for having a hard time with the vending machine, I feel like he's probably saying
getting a medical scan.
I kept clicking the wrong. I didn't realize I had to click the buttons to get the vending.
Yeah, 20 seconds.
Yeah, then I had to get a new one.
So where was wife?
I can be the count because I'm dead.
I will say I thought wife was going to kill me at one point. 10 seconds. Because. I had been waiting, all three of us had been waiting in line.
Yeah.
My wife didn't kill me.
Seconds.
It's okay, Melissa, I'll be the count because I'm dead, so.
Okay.
Okay, so that's interesting. So the greenhouse. Oh, Dark's dead.
Where was it?
It was in the admin, which I'm not quite sure what that could mean. Aaron was doing the push numbers. Muffer, can you stop snogging in storage room, number one? Number two, I saw those two, of course, and then White was with me in the balcony for a little bit. And as I started running up to admin, those three stayed down. So, Melissa, what the fuck were you?
Up in oxygen doing the leaf throwing out test.
Suspicious.
I went up.
Yeah, you're the only one up.
Yeah, you're the only one that went up, because everyone else stayed down!
60 seconds.
That's it. I think we'll be fine. Mainly at 30, we need to start paying attention for time. I don't know. Like, that's why I was like, I saw the mole first down here, because I'm
pretty
sure...
It doesn't matter, because I'm dead.
Aaron. Oh,
okay.
Aaron.
Okay, got it. Okay.
Poof. I don't know. Is this suspicious?
Okay.
Alright, let's see if we
we nailed this!
Damn, alright.
You're the only one that went up! That was our line of logic.
I should have said I went to reactor, but I wasn't sure if anyone else did.
Nope! All of us stayed in cafeteria like idiots.
So you had the benefit of all of them said where they were before already.
Yeah.
And so you could have claimed reactor and nobody would have.
But the only other problem is all of them were also nearby each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So the only option otherwise would have been someone venting, and still, that still leaves me.
Yep.
So I typed in the number. I forgot that you have to like click the check mark, and so I was sitting there waiting for it to accept my number.
That explains why you just fucking died there. And I was like, man, this seems a little too obvious for an Aaron.
I mean,
Aaron
I would have died
there
regardless. I just would have. It was the difference between finishing the task or not.
Yeah, I would have. Was hoping to come closer when he was on the chart course, but my kill cooldown wasn't quite there. And that way you might not have seen his body.
Possibly, you know, because it was like me and Wife were on asteroids.
Until a little bit later.
But me and Wife were on asteroids. Moffat saw I was doing asteroids. They kind of went up to the left a little bit. Then I saw Moffat's body. I'm like, what the hell are those two doing? They went to storage to go snog. And that's when I started going up north. I'm like, I'm not staying here for this.
I really appreciate that you're using the British term.
British?
I was like, for Aaron and wife, okay. I do keep Jesus between them. You two are now snogging, so... Unfortunately, I got nothing.
What? Sucking faces.
No! That's too graphic. Snogging's so much better.
I don't know, snogging's a pretty gross part.
Yeah, snogging's actually kind of gross, too.
But it's better than saying sucking each other's faces. Dang!
Okay. 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 Let's do this. Okay. I'm gonna go over. Okay. This is scary. I don't have enough experience with being an imposter. And I was diving to our friend in the meantime. Gonna help. Oh, Aiden's here. Okay. So I'm going to stay here and say that I was doing the wires. That's what this is. Wires. Okay. Or I stand here. Well, damn, it's not Melissa.
Interessante. This is very interessante.
Well, that alarmed me.
I
was right next to the button, and suddenly all the bodies were there, because you get, like, it moves everyone there as it's, like, starting up that conversation.
Yeah, yeah. So the body was in reactor. I was late doing that, because I remember, like, five of us were watching Aaron scan, and I'm like, this is fucking stupid. What am I doing here? And then I walked away. I know I saw Aaron, wife, Adam, and Melissa. I don't know if all of them went in a group to reactor. Yeah. I just know they all, like, wandered off by themselves. I was like, man, fuck this shit. Now they're all gone. I'll do my medbay scan and then do my thing and run. And then... So, yeah. It's, I don't know. I don't know where Moffer and Mofferette were.
So,
I was like 50 seconds.
Mofferette went to cafeteria, then balcony. I don't think she had time to.
I thought Dark was going to kill me for sure.
I was running ahead of you.
You don't know that?
That's not how it appeared to me.
Okay.
What was Mofferette?
I was down by the asteroids. I was about to do them in the,
So he got to the asteroids right before the body was called. Yeah. Oh, so there was enough time, but it would have been real tight.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
But right now it's either 20. Perhaps wife or Adam. But I can't really
vouch. My wife says she's an O2.
Wait? Oh, she was an O2, okay.
She was an O2.
10 seconds, so, by the way.
That's the only thing. I don't know who won the reactor. I went too late to figure it out, so... I'm gonna just skip and figure out next time.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, Melissa. Okay. I need to kill Mofer. Okay, I'm going to... sabotage... O2. Close. I'm going to come back up to O2. Alright, 4, 10, 4, 5. Okay. Where the hell are you, Mofer? Admin, okay. Reactor has one. Over. Alright. Yeah. Okay, stop shaking. Okay, pretend I'm doing the upload. La 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 la. I'm gonna go down to the asteroids. Is there someone in here? No. Okay. I'm gonna be a vending machine. I see someone over here.
All right, he was in front of the planet in O2. Right. So, yeah, my wife and Virus and I were all in reactor for a while.
A hot minute, yeah. And then wife stayed there and Aaron and I left.
Yeah, she hung behind. She said she was doing the crystal.
And then we ran into Mofferette together. She went to the left as we went to, like, the...
Yeah, I don't think it's Mofferette because she wouldn't have had time to do the first kill.
No. So, the last person left is... Adam!
I think it's probably Adam.
We think it's probably.
And we're safe to vote here, so I think that it's our best shot, probably.
Yeah. I was doing the vending machine task, so it couldn't be me.
I don't know, Adam. I had to keep shifting my position around when you kept coming close.
Either you did it or Mofret, like, booked it over to reactor first round and somehow got back in time. Or
Because even with venting, it takes a hot minute. Because it's like
the people saw me all throughout the first round.
Because with the vents, they all connect, but it's like you still have to click through to be like, okay, I need to go to this or this.
Yeah,
or this
it, one, it takes time.
So I don't think. Don't think so.
Okay, we'll see.
So with that out of then, Mofferet.
I just want to say, yeah. I'm glad that I got Mofer, because he's usually the one who's like, boom, imposter.
I couldn't figure it out this time.
Possibly play for my
phone. I think he's going to join in, yeah.
I've got to go get my drink, because I should be doing that.
Should we switch to do two imposters?
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, you go around.
I switched to face the other direction, because I totally thought.
And Adam, that was a good round. You played it well. It's just that it was unfortunate that three of us were hanging out doing the same tasks. Not intentionally, we just happened to end up there.
I saw chaos. I was trying to kill them, but they kept getting away from me.
I knew it! I fucking knew it!
You're chasing them.
Yeah, so I was gonna go to Asteroids and saw Anna come in, and I was like, no, I don't trust you. So then eventually I like ran up to like close the like admin or like office, and I saw Anna come up, and he went to admin. I was like, no, I still don't trust you. Let me run away. And eventually the body was called. I'm like, oh, thank God.
At least I got two kills.
At least you got Mofer. That's what counts. So other game, other bye.
Give me the code. Give me that code.
You want to go to the scales or big ass polis?
Polis.
My vote. Sports gaming plates.
Two imposters up a polis.
It's I can stomach being the imposter, but my hands shake so fucking hard.
Oh, man. It's a lot. My hands shake. It's not fun.
Look, the more you kill, the easier it gets.
I don't.
But know you're welcome to die first, is what you're.
Oh.
I got to kill you in RE today, so it's be cathartic.
Also, I have an idea. How about when people we know are dead, they can chat in general? You know, like what after the meeting is called.
What does it chat in game?
Mute and deafen if you're still alive.
No, I mean like basically do this.
What? Well, I don't know if that bug is still running around about in-game chat. That I think they may have fixed it. There was a point that wasn't like in-game chat. The living can see the dead for some strange reason.
That was like a weird.
I think that was
like, Lulu, I actually have a question for you. Do any of your friends play on a mobile device, or is everyone PC?
Yeah,
so
I'm pretty sure they're all PC. Yeah.
Damn it. Okay. I was gonna ask a question about visual tasks. I don't think we were having an issue. I decided to jump out of the beta and go back to normal mode game, but wife, because she's on mobile, we can see her task. Yeah. We were trying to figure out medbay scan. We thought we had a big brain play with Melissa.
When we started beta first, so I wonder if it's a glitch that carried over when they added the beta stuff.
Well, the thing is, when I unclicked beta, it made me update the game, so I was no longer in beta, so
yeah,
I don't know.
No, even then, since they moved the beta stuff into base game.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I like how we're all beans in this building right here, and then suddenly when the game starts, we get possessed. Just out of nowhere.
That's what?
How do you know there isn't already an imposter among us?
Touché.
Oh my god, you said the name of the game. Let's go.
Alright. Alright, Melissa. Okay. What is Mofret doing? Okay. Okay. Oh, for it. What do we do when someone leaves?
Are we just playing it out?
Yeah, I figure I'll be quick enough with two imposters. And
yeah, just play it out.
So whoever the imposter is, just straight up kill. Damn, both of them. Okay.
Well, no, Mofer was both DC. Yeah. So it's only one kill.
Unfortunately.
I didn't see who did it. I just saw a body. It was Mofer's.
I was going down to contamination.
Where was the body?
Body was in the card swipe.
Ooh, ooh, shit. I don't know who was there at all.
Who was in O2 room?
Which one's O2?
I was. Byrus was leaving as I came in.
And I saw white.
No, sorry, my wife was leaving as I came in. Byrus was still in there. O2's bottom left.
Who was in, what was it, communications?
Annan?
In for a bit. More so body check. I saw Dark start to go in left, and then I started going up towards lab med bay.
So did anyone see wife?
Wife was in O2.
Wife was O2?
She was leaving O2 as I got in there.
Where were you?
Adam, where were you? What?
It's a deep examination.
Which side? Which side? Which side? The bottom or top?
So basically, when you leave the drop down, you go right. You go to that little square area. You get sprayed, and then you go down. I was in that bottom area with like those three tasks.
That's so where I
was. So you came from the lab, the med bay room. Also,
yeah. So we need to vote probably. I think that Asian's being cute.
Mm. Thanks.
Yeah,
and if it's not him, it's Adam. I feel.
Wait.
Well,
no, it's not like
whoever.
That.
We lose either way.
Oh no.
Okay, Melissa. Okay. Let's take out the lights. X-Lakes 0%.
Huh.
Okay.
So both of them were still alive.
Not gonna lie. Let's just say that was entirely Melissa. She did everything.
Wow. What? I suspect. I knew you were it, Adam, but for the wrong reasons, I guess.
Yep.
I mean, to be fair, we had to vote either way.
And you have self-reported in the past.
Well,
and you didn't say where you were.
Yeah, you didn't say where you were. You completely blew them off.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even hear it.
Yeah. So you never mentioned where you were, so that created extra suspicion on you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I tried.
I'm a little crispy, so.
Yeah. Okay. Welcome to my life of being drunk. Hold on, I gotta take some shots.
What I wanna do. Please don't be an imposter again. Canadian power! Alright. Alright. Oh, it shows you. Alright, I'm going to do that. Go around and kill everyone. I'm not. I want to kill my previous comrade. It's right over here. Okay, wife is there. I can't murder. Security. There. I know you can see the light. Okay. Man, y'all were fast, alright. I don't know who to kill. Venting. I know you're supposed to. Wait, I need to do a task. Okay. Everyone's still alive, which means Wolfred hasn't killed anyone. Yeah. Press the X button. Well, it's not chaos.
Oh, that was a long one.
Yeah.
So, I don't know quite how to describe this, because
I think I know where they might be. Are they by, like, a wheel thing right outside of the office area? Because that's where I just saw them as I was going in to do the card swipe. They were alive, and then I left, and now they're dead.
Interesting.
But I'm not sure if it's Mofer, because I've been around Mofer.
So my wife was doing pylons, apparently. I was doing fuel next to her, and then walked down and saw Mofer duck into weapons, and so I followed him. He ducked out, and I went to the left.
And when you say duck, I want you to be very specific. You're not referencing Vince.
You were in there for like 2 seconds, I guess, checking the room, and then left.
Well, there's no vent inside of weapons. No, I don't.
35 seconds. Clear, so no one
can see. To be fair, that wheel is right by a vent as well.
Yes. Mm. So and someone possibly could have vented and then left immediately.
What was the emergency called before lights? Was that the
reactor?
Reactor.
What were you doing?
I saw Byrus going up to reactor from bottom decontam right when that started. I went into decontam to see if anyone died. No one died.
8 seconds.
Byrus was
the last time I saw her.
We got 5 seconds, but I don't think we have enough.
Yeah, we don't have enough information.
We're safe to not vote, at least.
Okay. Okay, Mofer's dead.
Bruh.
So Mofer at 9. Oh, right, fix the lights. That thing that I tried to do. Okay. Can't kill anyone yet. I am hovering over this button. We're all you nerds. Okay, I can't kill Dar. This way, and O2. Okay. I'm gonna try and kill them all. How do I... Oh, wait, I have to wait. I didn't close the doors anymore for that. Nerds are by each other. Okay. I'll stand here. I will sabotage weapons. I don't know what that does. I don't want to leave it all to Mofaret, though. Okay. If I can get an alibi with Melissa. Doing that thing where you place your hand on. Okay. Okay, can't kill them. Sabotage. Like, I don't know where the doors are. O2.
Yo, what up?
Oh.
Well.
Hey, Morpheret, what was that? You gave me a weird stare down. I didn't like that.
I was stuck. I couldn't get through the door, but it's just because I was too far south.
We like staring at each other in a hallway, like, what's going on?
I was stuck.
I don't know. My gut's telling me Adam because I haven't seen him around at all.
I just did the that thing where you place the hand and you wait for another person. Melissa did see me go up and then she walked away.
I think I last saw Wife with Dark and Adam.
She went down into Specimen as Reactor was going off.
I'm kind of agreeing with
She was leaving Specimen when the Reactor went off, actually. I saw her passing through. So, that sounds like a lie, Dart.
Hmm.
Oh, you're the one who died. Sorry. I switched over to voice and didn't see who was dead.
Well, technically, Lulu's called an emergency meeting, not a body.
Oh, I'm done my task. Who needs the bodyguard?
Mm-hmm. No! Oh no!
Oh, God.
Oh no! Oh no!
We didn't consolidate.
Okay. Going to sabotage O2. Just kill all down. Oh, damn, someone's quick on the draw.
We do need to vote.
I mean,
so we didn't have an emergency go off. So meaning I think it's Adam probably.
Why me?
Because, well, Asian I thought was originally it, but he would have just set an emergency at this point.
The only reason I'm kind of sus of you, Adam, is because I've seen you walk up to task, but I don't think you're standing
long enough
for some of them.
I've seen you do emergencies, but not task.
Yeah. Because I was on the cameras after the reactor call, and you went to do, like, the lava pit temperature, but you went in and walked away immediately, so I don't think you stayed there.
You know, it's either we vote someone out, and if we get it right, then we live. If we get it wrong,
Lulu,
then we're screwed either way.
I still think it's him.
It's
normally more bloodthirsty, which is why I don't.
I had no way around. Alright, sabotage. O2. But who's not done their task? I wanted to kill y'all nerds, but... Oh, sorry. I wanted to kill y'all nerds, but like... Boom, 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 boom. When? Just do something. And then that one. All I can do is sabotage. I'm over it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. All your nerds are just standing together. Ah! Sabotage. O2. 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 Are those the doors? I don't know anymore. Okay, I sabotaged everything. I sabotaged everything. Wolfrey, you gotta kill someone. You gotta kill someone. Kill Asian. Sabotage. O2. Laboratory. Office. Storage. Weapons. Electrical. Electrical. Ah.
I okay. was Adam.
I will say yes. I was the other one. I wanted to kill y'all motherfuckers, but so many times were you guys together. And it's like, if I kill one of you, the other person will be, alright, it's Adam.
I wasn't trying to stick anyone until I ran out of tasks.
I thought Lulu was the second one, because what? Here's the thing. First of all, Lulu, you're high. Sit down. Number two. At some point, Aaron was questioning about wife and Mafra being in the specimen room. And then Lulu was like, no. So one of them was leaving or something like that. That's actually when the kill happened. Mafra killed wife as they're trying to exit decontamination.
Right then. Oh, shit.
And then Lulu, almost suddenly he was covering for her. So I was like, is this motherfucker playing dumb and being the second imposter?
I feared impostered.
Yeah, you were third.
I feared imposter, and I was last tasked.
So what we're learning is that Asian is now our unreliable narrator.
Hell yeah, it's not me!
It's not Virus for once.
I was so close, I forgot one person.
I'm sorry, Mofer.
What happens when you slunk?
But Mofer actually, I missed my kill, because Mofer killed me at the wheel, and I saw Mofer like literally 2 seconds away. I'm like, what the hell? You could have seen it, but what happened? But Mofer also vented away, so...
So I was completely done with tasks at the end, and I'm like, I trust Anne, and I'm just gonna hang out with her.
I was following most of her around because I was done my tasks.
You couldn't kill, yeah, but I was like, she murdered both me and...
Turning off the lights and shit.
Turning off the lights?
Well, you did seismic stuff.
No, I
was the one doing that.
Can also do it once he dies.
I was the one doing all the sabotages at the end because I'm like, I gotta fucking do
that. Makes sense.
I'm sorry, Mofer.
We're all good to go?
Fine.
I think so.
Just keep it to yourself.
Let me just get a gulp and start the game.
I'm sorry, Mofer.
10, 9, 8,
2,
7. Oh, shit.
I like being a good little bean. And I'm also back because I always default to up there. As the first task, like always. Whether I'm an imposter or not. I like being a bean. It's so much stressful. Please don't tell me that this way. Okay, good. I was doing my good little bean in the laboratory. I still have.
Oh.
So call me crazy.
Ones are dead. Fuck.
Call me crazy, but I think there's a killer among us.
There might be two. Anyway,
so according to Asian's logic, though, we have to vote.
So Melissa,
I found Asian's body by dropship, and I think it might be Mofer.
Oh,
interesting.
Because I saw him hanging out Asian before I left dropship. Toward the edge of it, like waiting for everyone to leave, and Mofer started to come down and then went back up. I left to go do my download outside of electrical. Then I saw Mofer run by, and then went to go check, and then there's Lelouch's body.
All right, Ada, what were you?
I was doing the scan thing.
Wife, where was she?
Defense. I stutter stepped because I was like, "Oh shit, I got left alone with somebody in dropship."
I saw you went straight back up. I didn't see you come back down. Not stutter step.
Quick question: where was the body?
Still moved. Back up. Then I went back down and I left
very,
very
bottom.
Bottom left.
By the wheel thing.
I got through my download by then.
Okay, so that means all the spouses can be covered for, because Mofort was with me at like the bottom left. We were just running around there. The only thing is, I did not know where Aaron went, unfortunately. So I...
Yeah, I didn't see him.
I didn't see anyone, because I just went straight right to my tasks.
No, that's good, but I think I could... Well, 9 seconds. I trust Melissa's logic about Mofort, but I didn't know where Aaron went to figure out what could have happened to him, unfortunately. Mm. What the hell? I voted for Mofer! God damn it, doing the glitch again. Fuck this! This is gonna end terribly later.
Okay. Right. I'm a good bean. I'm a good bean. Let me do my task. I'm a good bean. Okay. As soon as these. Oh. As soon as these guys or as soon as I get used to this map, they're gonna switch. And be like, I can't get used to being imposter if we don't stay on a fucking map. Oh, was there a problem with lights? I need to go back up here. So I can scan. I'm a small girl. Because Kathleen is a lady. AB plus. Are you gonna get revenge on me? Are you? You know, I don't blame you. That's perfectly understandable. Where's my tasks? I am the worst imposter. But now I can title the video that. Big brain.
Oh good, you found him.
Oh fuck! Oh my god!
That's still... Uh-oh.
So, body, I noticed that he was dead.
I just saw him on vitals too, so...
Yeah, he was dead, and then I checked Adamant to see where the spot wasn't moving. Laboratory was the spot. We went there, basically in front of the... before going into decontamination from the lab side, I found his body. My friend was there, though. So I'm guessing we're both button mashing to figure out who's gonna get it first.
Yes.
But here's the thing. How long would you... Especially because the weird thing for me is she came from like the left, almost like the bathroom. Maybe a vented? Journal say. Last I saw wife, she was... before I did all the vitals checks, I saw her last at the southern part of where like O2 boiler, all that stuff is. I don't know if she can make it in time either. The only one I can account for you is Melissa. You said you were at vitals, but what were you doing before and after?
I went to do... So the light sabotage went off right before I went to do check vitals. Because I was like, okay, someone cut the lights. They might have killed someone. Mm-hmm. So let me go see vitals. Vitals. Before that, I was... Damn it, what task was I doing? I'm pretty sure... I honestly don't remember my task.
Damn it.
I know I did the card swipe. I did... I think it was upload. Oh, and I think, like, I right after the meeting... Now. I did the upload, and you were there.
Yep.
Dead people.
And I don't remember what else after that. I just remember my last two
things. 9 seconds. Okay. It's either going to be Mofford or Melissa, but I can't fucking tell. But it's dangerous to vote up for. It's dangerous to vote up for.
Yeah, it is.
Bruh.
You too! Oh, they're going to give me heart attacks. These spouses are going to give me fucking heart attacks.
Don't vote on four friends, okay? I believe in Mofaret, because she got screwed over when I was imposter. I'm not good at being imposter. I mostly get crewmate. Mofaret, okay. Oh, she killed wife. I'm following you, Mofaret. With the big brain, please. Kill her. Wait, I just realized I'm rooting against my people. You could have killed her. I'm rooting for Mofaret just because she deserves a win from having a shitty imposter. Mofaret! Just fucking kill her!
Oh, fuck!
Press the button, but they're dead at the button!
They're dead at the button.
So, like, the emergency meeting button, I saw they were dead on vitals, and then I went to go press the emergency button, and then I saw report light up.
Oh, no. Did you see Mofaret nearby?
Mofaret was following me from the reactor. And the only problem is, I don't know which between the two of you it is.
No, it's not me. I promise you, it's not fucking me. Because I keep looking for you, being if you and I stick together.
But I've... Mofaret's sort of been tailing me, and...
I know you and I got separated, but I promise you, it cannot be me. I was like, you and I could have killed each other some way, shape, or form in communications when we first started this round. In some way, shape, or form, but we didn't. So I was like, okay, this has to be a way out. Once the final round happened, we're like, we can't vote. I kept trying to look for you, because eventually we had to, like, split up for 2 seconds. I knew
you were in the last round, so what do you mean in... Like, you during the last voting period, you said it could be me or Mofaret.
No.
Yes.
Actually, yes, I did. But it has to be Mofaret now.
Yeah, with 50-50 shot case.
It has to be Mofaret.
Two.
The minute I split from you, all this shit happens. I was like, I don't know who to vote for.
You got a 50-50 shot case.
Alright, I'm going to trust you this one time, and if it screws me.
Damn it.
We did it!
He was trying to spam the kill button on you and it wouldn't work for some reason.
They were slightly out of
Yeah. So you probably have to wait and see issues because you were pretty far from around my side.
So I want to say, I put myself in front of Mofaret, just dancing in front of her, being like, are you going to kill me? She killed me. And my first thought was, I don't blame you.
I mean, if you're asking for it.
Yeah. So that final round when we started after the voting, I tried to stick to you, Melissa, because if I knew if White from Malfour I died, it was the other one. But I kept losing you at some point. Like, you were the one.
I was trying to do my cast, and then after that, I was.
But I was freaking out badly. I was like,
and then Mofaret was sort of tailing me that entire time, yet somehow killed White and not me.
Speaking of tailing you,
I pressed the kill button so many times. What's the keyboard command for it again?
Q.
Just so, Q?
Yeah, Q or kill.
So, speaking of tailing, all of the ghosts just started following Mofaret as she's following Melissa.
I was done with tasks. I wanted to see what was going to happen.
No, you were saying something else before, Aaron. My bad. We didn't even cut you off.
Yes, in the first round after I died, and you said I was with Mofaret down in the bottom left.
I didn't see you.
I don't know where Aaron's body was. My body was in the bottom left.
Oh!
Mofaret walked right over it. I don't know where you were at all.
Wait, boiler room bottom left?
No, in front of the trash chute.
We're missing one.
Trash chute? I definitely didn't see you there when I ran off at some point. That means he must have gotten killed after, because I didn't see you at all. That's why I was I don't know where Aaron went.
The very first thing.
That's the weird thing, because I know you run off pretty fast, but I'm just like, I know I went to the tree. I did the tree test, but I didn't see your body in front of trash. That's why I was like, huh? That's why I had no idea where you went, unfortunately.
Mofaret walked across my body just before Asians was reported.
Yeah.
And so, I don't know what you did not see there.
I'm trying to remember where I was.
Lucky that I noticed Lulu hanging out, so I was just like, let me double back in case someone comes and kills him.
Everyone ventures to the planet.
Yeah, we may want to bump kill timer just a little because Mofaret got both kills in the first round.
No, I didn't get both kills.
Oh, yeah, maybe I just got blue and purple mixed up. Okay, never mind.
Because I don't think he got all the way to O2 before I called all the body.
I mean, O2? Four people had made it to O2 by the time the body was called.
Yeah, it took a long time to
find. I was the first person to die.
Yeah.
Well, but at the beginning, though, they don't have 30 seconds until they can kill.
No, it's 10 seconds.
So they get 10 seconds at the start,
30 seconds every time. All right,
we're going in. Where are we dropping, boys?
Polis?
Hilton Towers.
Hell yeah!
All right,